beat in my heart. I waited, waiting for some brother to call. Dialed up a thousand numbers, slowly, almost rang the phone off the wall. Looking for some hot stuff, baby, this evening. I need some hot stuff, baby, tonight. I want some hot stuff, baby, this evening. Gotta have some hot stuff, got to have some love tonight. Hot stuff. I want hot stuff. I need hot stuff. Looking for the lover who needs another. Don't want another night of my own. Wanna share my love with a warm-blooded lover. Wanna bring a wild man back home. Gotta have some high love, baby, to see that. I need some high love, baby, tonight. I want some high love, baby, to see that. Gotta have some love, got to have some love tonight. I need hot stuff, hot love, looking for hot love. Hot stuff, baby, the sea. Hot love, baby. I need your hot stuff, baby, tonight. Hot stuff, baby, to see it. Hot stuff, baby, got to. I need your love tonight.
Donna Summer. Ayan. Donna Summer, talagang wow. I mean, I've watched her live shows. Talagang she performs with class. Ganon. Yung she's teasing, pero nandoon yung class niya eh. Kaya ano, sabi ko, yes, buti na lang hindi ko na kailangan sumayaw. You know, just pure emotion and pure sincerity of delivering the song. Tapos if you would notice pa yung mga audience niya, naka suit and tie pa, 'di ba, formal pa, pero ano ba kinakat? She works hard for the money. Or 'di ba, yung hot stuff, babe, ganun 'di ba? But you know, the people just enjoy it, and parang because of the way they wear, what they wear, the way they act, and the way they respond, they're just, alam mo, serious fans sila, and they're in it for what they pay, for the quality of good art. Yun.
As wonderful she is, and it's strange to her, some people seem to have everything. 9 a.m. on the hour, and as she's waiting for the bell, and she's looking really pretty, she's waiting for her clientele. I'm the one to come in. The reason you try her bit is a sacrifice we can gain today. For a little money just steps for pay, but it's worth it all to hear them say that they care. She works hard for the money, so hard for it, honey. She works hard for the money, so you better treat her right. Already knows she's got the bad times. Already knows these are the good times. She never saw up, she never will. No, for a dollar bill, she works hard. She works hard for the money, so hard for it, honey. She works hard for the money, so you better treat her right. She works hard for the money, so hard for it, honey. She works hard for the money, so you better treat her right. She works hard for the money, so hard for it, honey. She works hard for the money, so you better treat her right. She works hard for the money, so hard for it, honey. Works hard for the money, so you better treat her right. She works hard for the money. Oh, she never hide. So hard for it, honey. You better treat her right. She works hard.
Well, yun nga, sadly si Donna Summer passed away in 2012. But again, her songs will remain there forever. Kahit gumawa pa ng cover, ganyan. Kahit ako gagawa ng cover on her, iba pa rin talaga siya, of course. But ayun nga, I'm just doing this as a tribute to her nga. Because talagang I was really so inspired by her. But actually, of course, I wasn't born in that era. So I found out Donna Summer through the film Selena, yung starring si Jennifer Lopez. So, diba, from the start, there was this concert scene doon. Tapos, Selena was doing disco medley. And two of the songs sa disco medley niya, parang favorite ko to, yung On the Radio and Last Dance. Tapos nung nalaman ko, it originally came from one singer, tuwa ako, ganun. And when I heard the whole song na ganun pala siya, na pwedeng pang swing pala yung Last Dance, and On the Radio really had this story na parang, I mean, ma-imagine mo eh while you are listening to it kahit walang MTV. So, yun, doon nagsimula interest ko kay Donna Summer. And there's this news na kino-compare siya kay Rihanna. Rihanna is the new Donna Summer. I'm like, no. Ayun,
someone found a letter he wrote me on the radio, and they told the world just how you felt. It must have fallen out of a hole in your rolled out overcoat. never said your name, but I knew she's to the man. Whoa, I was so surprised and shocked that I wanted to. If by chance you heard it for yourself, I never told a soul just how I've been so about you. But they said it really loud, said it on the air, on the radio. Whoa, oh, oh, on the radio. Whoa, oh, oh, on the radio. Whoa, oh, oh, on the radio. Whoa, now I'm sure it kind of drives you sad when you hear that song. Things are not the same since we broke up last June. The only thing that I wanna hear is that you love me still, and that you think you'll be coming home real soon. Whoa, oh yeah, you kinda made me feel bad when I heard them say you couldn't find the words to say it yourself. Now in my heart I know I can say what I really feel, cause they said it really loud, they said it on the air, on the radio. Whoa, on the radio. Whoa, on the radio.
yun nga, si Donna Summer, hanggang pagtanda niya, she was performing. Pero, ito lang nga ang masasabi ko sa mga baguhang, ano, for those people na nagtataka na wala akong ginagawang artist spotlight on, yung sa mga ngayon, di ba? Kasi of attitude is also, ano, a point on that. Kasi kung ako nga, magtatalent ako na talagang inaano ko rin yung attitude nila. Dapat ganito, dapat ganyan. So, kung mag-artist spotlight din ako, silbing nahangaan ko, kailangan nandun din yung attitude. Para if I tell people, alam nyo yun guys, it's career, attitude, personal life. Hindi siya hindi mo pwedeng i-take out ito. Ah, ito okay ako, itong dalawa okay lang kahit hindi. Hindi ganun, it doesn't work that way. Remember, life is parang sabay-sabay yan na nangyayari. So, you really had to balance. Ganon. And may sacrifices, pero yung kabuuan nun, makikita mo na okay lahat. So, that's life. And I guess, yung mga older artists, or yung mga sadly wala na, I mean, most of them had, parang properly handled those. Eh, hindi katulad ngayon, mag-aasawa lang, leave na sa career. Diba? Oh my gosh. Yung iba nga lang, mamatay yung pusa, absent sa rehearsal. O, diba? Oh my gosh. Or full-pledge na sila nung bakla niyang benefactor. So, hindi na po ako magpo-perform manager. Wow naman! Diba? So, again, that, you know, it just goes to show na talaga yung music industry and how it's being run right now, ayun, pag ganun na siya. Yun, but ako talaga, I'm just doing this because I do not want to forget that there was a time na the music industry, performance, art, it was on a high standard. Yun. So, I leave it there and I'm continue living, performing that way. So, sorry, hindi niyo ako mahihila sa doon. Kung gusto ninyo kasama ni COVID-19, pumunta na kayo doon. Ayun lang, guys.
Side away. Turn off the electro, be a desert night away. Lectures don't come easy, no, it seldom does. When you find the perfect love, let it fill you up. Cause you know I understand what to be a woman if you'll be my man. Let yourself go freely and I'll show you things that you dreamed of. Don't think you're dreaming without the perfect love. And like you, tonight it's all away. when we drop. No, we'll do it tonight. No, the moment's right. Turn my body white. Come on, turn all the lights. Turn all the lights, we do it. Cause tonight it's all the way. Hey, baby, turn out the other color. But it is another way. Hey, baby, turn out the lights, we do it. Turn up, and there's another way. So yes, baka nagugulat kayo kasi nagsasalita ako kahit artist spotlight to. Normally hindi, di ba? But then, this is very, very, very special artist spotlight. Kasi syempre, dedication ko ito para sa mga gurang na sinisipa-sipa ako at pinapaiyak ako sa gym habang nagtuturo ng aero class si Mark Duo. Yes. O, diba guys? Alam ko ang Donna Summer nyo. Yeah, so yes, panahon nyo yan. Pero actually, sa totoo lang, now na nakita ko how Donna Summer performs, parang sandali lang, bakit parang mga Rihanna at Ariana Grande na yung mga matatanda na yun, Donna Summer pala ang tunog. Diba? So ako naman eh, ngayon masasabi niyo pa ba na panahon ko yan, panahon mo yan? Eh grabe, halos lahat eh ginawa ko ng kanta, diba? So I mean, nasa tao na yon kung gusto niya pag-aralan yung sinaunang panahon na mga kanta, kung magigets niya yon eh di kuha niya, diba? So ayun guys, mga gurang, alam ko na ang mga alam niyo rin doon. O tapos kita niyo na yung mga kaya kong gawin ngayon, diba? So ano, hindi pa ba ako bagay para kay Mark? So, okay, to finish this off, diba? Ayun, syempre yung first four songs ng Donna Summer para sa inyo. Ito naman, ang susunod na ito, syempre, diba? Ang susunod na, ang last song ko na ito, eh, para sa amin naman ni Mark, ito ang theme song namin! Last chance for life. Yes, it's my last chance for romance tonight. I need you by me, beside me, to guide me, to hold me, to scold me, cause when I'm born, I'm so, so bad. So let's dance, the last dance, let's dance, the last dance, let's dance, the last dance tonight. Last chance for love. Yes, it's my last chance for romance tonight. Whoa, I need you by me, beside me, to guide me, to hold me, to scold me, cause when I'm dead, I'm so, so hurt. So come on, baby, dreams me Christmas. Come on, baby, let's change to love. Will you be my Mr. Right? Can you feel my appetite? Well, babe, all that I ask is that you dance with me, dance with me, hey, yeah. Oh, I need you. Come on, baby, let's dance. Come on, baby, let's dance it's my last chance for romance tonight. I need you by me, beside me to calm me. The last dance, let's dance. The last dance, let's dance tonight. Ooh. Oh, I need you.
have to thank Miss Lani Misanucha for singing this song last December 6, 2003 on Mark Bullock Cup. That's when it became our song.